Yeah, I can't do foot tennis. That's too hard. Way too hard. Right, I'm expecting a front row lockout here, Johnny, after our practice performances. I ran really wide at the first chicane.
I ran really wide. Oh, that's a half spin. That's a lot of time loss.
No.
I'm not getting pole. Know that.
Well, I was purple in the first sector.
It looks like I'm in double digits.
Not purple in the middle sector. Not had a good final sector, unfortunately. Way too slow.
Little way off that. I think that's P10.
I think I'm fifth. But I think that says.
Yeah, I'm P10. It's not a great place to quality. Gotta find one shot in me.
No.
Won't matter in the next game.
Oh, you're beating your teammate, though.
Yeah.
A rare occurrence for you, isn't it?
Yeah, especially when I cock up.
It shows you got good pace then.
Yeah, obviously it doesn't matter in the next game because you're not stuck on the tyre. Are you getting the next game or? 22.
If I will, it will be at Christmas. I'm not gonna spend my own money on it.
I didn't think it was that bad. Well, I know I'm a bit annoyed myself, but it's like I out qualified my teammate and still getting like the bad messages. really need to make sure I get through turn one clean here.
Clean, yeah.
I'm in the middle of the pack, it's difficult.
It's much tougher, yeah. Hamilton and Bottas have got identical points at the moment.
Teammates on the mediums, as is Alonso.
Ah. Oh my god, that was a short arm. That took me by surprise. Yeah, I've not made any positions off the start line, which is really rare.
I've lost to Alonso and Gasly, but I've got Gasly back. I've just got kind of boxed in and just backed out early.
You shouldn't be losing positions off the start to people on mediums, John. Oh, God, this Mercedes is quick in a straight line.
Gasly
Jesus
got
Christ.
Quite a lot better start than me. And then got boxed in by like him and Ricardo. So I pulled out and Alonso got through. I'm in one piece.
Oh, that's good.
I'm back to where I'm my starting position. You're looking good.
Oh, that's deep. That's very deep.
Oh, yeah, Lewis is round! Championship leader.
I've just been hit by Ricardo trying to give the position back. And lost position to Alonso and Gasly because of it.
Is that why Ricardo's had to pit, is it?
He kind of T-boned me when I was trying to give position back.
Oh.
I was wide of the racing line on the outside. Cost me a lot of time.
What position are you now then?
Ninth.
Okay. How far are you behind Charles Leclerc? Can you tell?
3.5 seconds.
Okay. Because he's the furthest back person that I can see.
How far are you ahead of him?
2.8. seconds.
Okay.
So you're still 9?
8.
Okay.
I've been 8 for a little while. I got past Alonso a little while ago, and even Gaz has got past him as well.
Oh, okay. You catching Norris and Leclerc?
No.
Oh.
I don't know about Norris, but I'm not catching Leclerc and Sainz.
Got DRS on Perez now, which is helpful.
Always helpful.
Oh, I very briefly led the race there.
What was that, sorry?
I very briefly led the race there. It's a sedate pit stop.
What tyres you want now?
Mediums.
Spin out that corner again.
No, I'm assuming a fair few other people pitted because I came out in 13th.
I don't think so.
Wow.
No one between us. Yep. There's a Ferrari and a Red Bull in now. In the Leclerc and Verstappen. Not the best stop. Don't know how bad yours was, but I've just done a 2.7.
Oh, yours was quicker than mine then.
Put me out behind Williams and a half. Yeah, I've come out 16th. Leclerc is currently between the two Williams.
Oh, Verstappen is on a set of soft.
I've gotten away with it. I'll add a bit of contact with Latifi then.
What'd you do to him?
Rear-ended him.
Poor Nicholas. What's he done to deserve that?
Drive slowly.
He's on old tyres. The undercuts worked. I've taken Perez. Means I'm in a net podium position now.
I've come out closer but still behind. Leclerc has not got Norris even. Leclerc and Sainz are on softs.
Oh, I've just been told it's only 5 minutes until the rain. If I'd have known that, I would have put bloody another set of socks on. Your teammate is now winning the race, John.
Very nice.
If the rain comes quickly, he's in a very good position.
Yeah. What position are you in at the moment?
Fifth.
Okay, I'm in tenth at the moment.
But I'm a net third, because I've got Alonso and Gasly ahead of me, who've not pitted yet.
Yeah, I've got
assuming,
like,
of course, they have to pit.
There's a yellow flag behind me. I think it's Sainz out. Yeah.
Oh, it is. Poor Carlos.
There was a Aston Martin and the Ferrari. There was Stroll and Sainz, like, together at the yellow flag, and then next time I looked down, the Aston Martin is well ahead of the Ferrari. Three abreast. I've got Leclerc and Ocon.
Oh, very nice.
Players on the softs as well. Is that an Alonso train I spot?
No. Oh, he's just turned in on me. Oh, I'm out.
Safety car's out.
He's turned in on me. When
I think Perez
inside.
Has just hit me and so.
I've spun. Oh, Leclerc's out as well. I've spun across the track. And then Perez has just clouted me. So I don't think Perez has got. Yeah, Perez has got no front wing now. So he's going to have to pit.
Do I put Inters on? Rain is imminent, but it's not here yet.
If you won.
This is imminent, I don't want to hit for anything like dries, but it's either stay out or
Well, the top four are all pitting. The top five are all pitting. What tyres are they putting on? They've gone on the hards. They're all going on the hards. So they're acting like it's going to be dry to the end.
Yeah.
What they're acting like. Johnny P is in the lead. Well, I did not think I'd be saying that. Got that Aston safety car as well.
I haven't driven the Aston safety car yet. Might do that after this. Tomorrow. Schumacher's in 5th.
I'm
guessing he hasn't pitted.
Nikita's in 9th as well.
Ever either of them pit though?
Well, they're both on mediums, so probably not.
Oh, do I do it now? I know I might have been further in the queue if I'd done it last lap, but I wasn't here yet.
Disappointing that, because I was in a good run of results, and I was certainly with a shout for a podium. Before that happened, the only good thing is it's screwed Perez as well. He's down 16th. Oh, he's gambled.
Well, it's actually raining now.
Yeah, I can see.
Getting was wet, got wet quicker than I thought it would actually.
Well, that's good news for you.
It's broken.
Queue back out.
Not quite the right conditions for them yet, but what was I? Well, minus side, just not as wet. Plus side, so no one's getting to pit under the safety car. For the inters.
Yeah. Oh, was it in this lap then?
Yeah. Apparently, my pit window is lap 20 to 26. I didn't even think about that if the inters would last.
Well, I think.
Still.
From what it said, it's going to be dry. It's going to go back to dry by the end of the race.
Well, a load of people are in.
Oh, yeah.
is really coming down now.
That is it. Honda Keith is in the podium positions.
Not for long. Well, I nearly spun it there. Vettel. Well, Latifi's in the podium position still.
Yeah.
Yes, the DRS is a lot less of a problem than last race it was for me in my career. Because I used to load my ERS to catch up to the back of a DRS train, and then it came, your DRS is broken.
Oh, it's an Alpha Tauri 1-2.
Schumacher's in the podium positions there. Yeah, I struggle to see this going back to dry. Well, I didn't think it was meant to. I thought the rain was meant to be later than this. Oh, Kimmy's fifth. It might not be all bad for Alfa and Romeo.
Oh, yeah.
Not the most help.
Oh, you're pulling away. Pulling away out front.
Yeah, might be a little bit further ahead if I gambled earlier, but I don't think it's going to would have made much difference.
No, I don't think it is.
In one instant, has really kind of managed to turn this into a chaotic race. See, I know we had Sainz to retire as well on his own, but that really. Oh, Kimmy's not in the top five anymore.
He's got a yellow flag somewhere.
Oh, he's out.
Oh, he's out. Oh, dear.
Oh, it's a safety car. Oh, I'm lagging, John. The lead's going to get wiped out.
Because my tyres are because of the tyre wear. The plan was to pit around this time, although it seemed a bit early. But I think under safety car, I will. Especially since I think I've got the gap to come out under safety car conditions first still. I'm on fresh inches now, anyway.
Yeah.
If it costing me zero time. Kind of added another complication that I could have done without. This has.
Yeah, you've got big tire advantage.
I didn't tell him that we like to switch to the full wet.
Oh.
Meanwhile, I might start aquaplaning on these.
Oh.
stay on these. I've got fresher engines than everyone else. The wets have to be... we think it's still better. Just whether it will be by the time the safety car comes in. And now the cinder frame's getting lighter, and I can't really see that, but...
Ooh, Gasly's in. I'll see what they're putting on. Mick throwing away his podium chances.
What's that, sorry?
Mick's throwing away his podium chances. Oh no, they're all putting new inters on.
My rival's in second.
Good job, I'd already won my rivalry after quali.
Yeah. Don't know how long it's left, but... apparently we've seen some moments from other cars. Might be time to move on to full wet, so... But did everyone put inters on that came in?
Yeah, well, certainly Gasly did. Oh no, actually, they did put full wets on. Gasly put inters on. But Mick Schumacher put wets on, Russell put wets on. Perez put wets on. Ricardo put wets on.
Safety car's in. They want me to change.
Oh, lots of other people in the pits. Oh!
The rain has really started coming down now.
Mick Schumacher is the first runner in the full wets. Oh, Fernando's up the inside! Oh! Block him, John.
Oh, oh Jesus, he's... No. Oh, now he's taken off on the wing. That was very violent by Fernando.
Yes, it was. His face looked dreadful for Hamilton after he hit me and spun. Now look, he's up to second. Got a real chance of winning. I'll tell you who has got a real chance of actually winning. Mick Schumacher. First guy on the full wets. In fourth.
Yeah, he's got through the field, hasn't he?
Yeah.
I can't believe what Alonso has just done to me, though.
You still get decent points here, Johnny. Oh, he's pitting. Battles in.
Ricardo's behind now. Put Ricardo in that fight for the win.
Another bit. What on earth is going on?
I don't know. I lost so much time in the last one. Lost about 9 tenths this time. The Delta. This race went from fairly normal to absolute insanity. Why? Every time I get to this part of the track, there's 3 laps in a row I've got to the chicane and it's virtual safety car. It's not helping me try and catch Hamilton and Alonso. I know the wing damage really isn't helping on that, and it's not terrible, terrible wing damage.
Well, it's still been your first podium of the season, isn't it?
Yeah. But it is a win punted off me.
Yeah.
It is getting drier, so I should be pulling away from... That second safety car and the VSCs after probably could well have cost us a 1-2, I reckon. Not a VSC this lap, though. gaining, but I kept losing a load of time under VSC. Oh, G-Max out of the top five.
Oh.
Conditions seem to come back towards the inters. Since he helps me with the cars behind. Do you know where Gasly is?
11th.
Oh, come on, Gasly, get some points.
Well, he's 10.7 seconds behind 10th, so it's not happening. Not unless someone retires.
Yeah. Got a bit worried then I'm gonna be stuck on the curb. Funny my restart wasn't so bad.
Well, well done, John, for an excellent podium.
Oh, just annoyed the wind's gone.
Ah, oh, the man who took it from
me. Yeah, I didn't even beat my rival.
Of the day.
My rival's gone and won the race, isn't he? Latifi got fastest lap by a lot ahead of my rival.
Given that Mick got some points, that means every team has got some points now.
Yeah.
Latifi and Mazepin, the only drivers not to score points here.
Can't believe we've gone from looking at 1, 2, 3, 11 for AlphaTauri.